2012 Lincoln MKZ door panel removal. T20 Torx bit. Right there. One right there. One right there on the bottom. Pop out your little cover here. T20 Torx there. Pop this out. It has a plug right there. Another T20 right there. Take a screwdriver and push in on that tab. Push that up. Unplug your two connectors. Take a panel popper. Go behind here. All the way around. And then it just lifts straight up. And I'm changing the handle out today. This broke right there. And it's just got a 1/8 millimeter. That's the part number for the door handle.